Hi guys, Sonam Kapoor is one of the most influential celebrities in India with number of, I think, millions of followers on social media. She loves all her followers, fans, and she's got a special gift for them. And what's that gift? Let's find out from Sonam.
Hi! My app has launched and I hope all of you guys have downloaded it, or and if you haven't, please download it. It is amazing. It's a great way to interact with each other and with me, and it's going to give you a glimpse into my life that you've not seen before.
So you've been known as a trendsetter.
Okay.
And when you had this idea coming up to you that you could launch such app, and it's India's first celebrity app ever, I believe. So what was the reaction and thought process, and you thought that let's do it?
Well, I guess it's something that didn't strike me, to be very, very honest. And it was a friend of mine, Varun, who came with his company Disciple Media, and they decided to do this with me because it was a natural progression with all the stuff that I do on social media to consolidate everything on one platform and kind of show some people a glimpse into my life, like in a better way.
So what is this app all about? It's only about Sonam as an actress, or will be?
No, there are lots of, there are different versions of me which make me who I am. So there are all my likes and dislikes. So it's me acting, it's me with fashion, with makeup, with books, with movies, with fitness, with health, with everything.
And who all can access this app?
Everybody can access this app. It's extremely friendly. It's extremely interactive. There's also something called Sonam Live, so you can see me live once in a while. It's a bit cool.
Yes. That's a very interesting part of your app, live streaming. How comfortable are you going live and guard with your fans?
I mean, there's a reason it's there. I'm obviously very comfortable being myself.
And the kind of questions going to come, since you know in the press conference we saw someone ask your favorite crush, so are you also going to solve love problems if people ask you?
I mean, if they want me to, I'm like not the best person to ask about love, but I can answer certain questions if you want to have a love like my love life like mine, which is non-existent. You can ask me questions.
All right. So if there has to be, you know, you want any Bollywood personality to have to launch their own app, something like you've launched, so who would it be?
Shah Rukh or Salman? I think Salman would be really interesting. Be fun to have. I would love to see Salman live. Live streaming.
And what question would you ask if you see him live?
I don't know, I see him live like once in a while and I ask him the most random questions. Hi, this is Sonam Kapoor, and the five reasons that you should download this app is because there's my life in it, there are my chronicles in it, there is my whole tribe in it, there's my style mafia in it, and last but not least, you will find Sonam unplugged, unadulterated on Sonam Live.